We made it. Covington, Georgia.
So it's currently 5:35. We arrived and left.
We left 15 minutes.
We left quicker than we arrived at the hotel, basically. I don't know if you can see how red my face was, but I had a stress fever because I felt so uncomfortable and unsafe in that room.
Like, and I need to preface this, like, we're not presses. Like, if there was, like, a few burn holes on the carpet, whatever. Like, that's okay. But there was burn holes all over the floor.
All over the comforters.
Hair, bugs, like, literally nasty.
And not even that, but, like, the whole room smelled like weed. And
the
like,
second you walk in,
we were literally like surrounded by creepy ass men watching our every move when we were getting our room and when we were walking to the room, and like they were fucking tracking us, like, dude, it was so weird.
Their eyes on us.
And I'm not even kidding you, like the second we pulled up to the hotel, like my fight or flight instinct kicked in a little bit, no, a lot of it. And
stomach aches, nauseous.
The second I sat on the bed, like I got a really bad stomach ache and like my ears started ringing, and I was like, we're not staying here. Like, I would rather sleep in the car. Like, I do not feel safe here. I'm really uncomfortable right now. And she was calling her. We were both almost freaking crying because we did not feel comfortable there.
Yeah, because everywhere was booked. Yeah. And if it wasn't booked, it was like $600. So we settled on the $200 a night room
that we can't afford. And I'm broke as shit now because the refund for our rooms won't come through until we're already on the way back home. So... It was just Lynn.
It was just very, very stressful.
So if anybody plans a trip to like Mystic Falls like we did, or if you stay anywhere in Covington, Georgia, do not ever go to the Days Inn.
In Covington.
It's do not.
The gas station. It's
like, I'm praying to you guys, just go online and read the freaking reviews, because I was appalled. Like, they were talking about blood splatters, roaches, people asking if they were prostitutes. Like, that, no, don't. Do
this
not.
Is
and this was our first like place. Yeah, this is more like it. Okay.
You've entered the parking lot for your destination.
Okay, I'm gonna park up here. Like, especially, like, your first independent road trip, just being
that
two girls in a different
state.
No. Like,
100% no.
Like, we were gonna end up, like, burglarized or freaking sex trafficked or something. Like, it was... Because all around us was just men and people doing drugs.
Like, there was tricycles in the yard behind it. Like,
we couldn't even, like, I don't know.
It was very, very, very uncomfortable.
So, we've had quite a rocky start to Georgia. But we're at our new hotel now. And it looks really, really nice. There's lots of people around. It's looking very comforting. So...
I'm just glad they gave us a fucking refund.
Yeah. I was like full blown panicking.
Like, I was on, like, the verge of tears.
We were both about to cry, and like the clip that I showed you, like when I was like, we're here. Rachel was literally searching the room for like drugs or like anything suspicious, bodies, you know.
We didn't find any drugs or nothing, but like
just burn holes in the comforter and hair. Literally, like, they didn't even wash the bedding. They just made the bed.
It was...
Oh.
Right, my dad sent him. That's... So we can check in.
Two broke bitches on a road trip.
And then... We can check in and then get one of those trolley things.
Sounds like plan.
Fucking Kate Bailey.
And apparently in the old town of Conyers, right up the road, is where they filmed a bunch of the originals. So there's a bunch of buildings.
Yeah, I've seen that online. Oh, it's coming up, I see it.
Really?
Yeah.
We're in Mystic Falls. Look, there's a mural.
Park over there.
Oh my god. Look, guys.
I'm geeking out. I'm geeking the fuck out.
She's finally fucking parking. Oh, it's my worst enemy. Wait.
You can do this.
That one was no parking.
We got a perfect parking spot, too.
Wait for the mural.
Holy shit.
Yeah, look
at the mystic.
I know that's a decade dance outfit. Is it? Are you sure she is? Oh, that's fabulous. Bonnie's dress from the decade dance. Fucking guy. Is that Catherine's dress?
That's Jack.
Caroline. Haley, sure. Lexi. Bonnie. Oh, this is Elena's dress from the dance, isn't it?
The bride's new dress.
Yep. Sorry, Kentucky. Sorry, Tennessee. But this, we get to walk in our favorite show. Like,
this is crazy.
Ready to cross?
Yeah.
Elena Salvatore, MD. Crystal shop kitty. Hey, you're so cute. You living your best life here? I'm sorry. Are you funny? Are you sassy?
What's that?
Oh, you want a toy? Ooh, is it catnip? Hi. I'm sorry. Are you no touchy touchy? Okay, go pet your friend. Little one.
Oh, I see
you. Hi.
Oh my gosh.
Hi. Hello. Hi, Chunky Monkey. You're so cute.
Aren't you cute?
Look at you. Gorgeous. You're so sweet. Are you Mojo?
so cute. Hi. They're so cute. Ooh, one of those might have to come over. You're so sweet.
Oh, I want this one.
Oh, it looks like you. Does that pouch look like you? Oh, Rachel. I think he approves. Do you approve? Crystal Shop Kitty. Oh.
We're just gonna go up and see. Okay, Aquarius.
Wow.
Yeah, this is
massive. Oh, is it shaped like a boat?
The destination is on your left. Georgia.
That's clever. Off her sandal and hit me too.
They look like they would either hit us or like protect us if somebody was trying to hurt us.
I don't think they would protect us.
These are real.
Huh?
These are real.
I know, isn't it?
You know?
why you see so many shells in here. That is because they need those very hard shells to protect their very anything from flipping it over, as that them disturbing animals and the pool. Now, they do prefer their home to be as still as possible, so please avoid splashing the water.
Oh, that's cool.
And again, once you are done touching, we do have paper towels and hand sanitizer available to you at the end of the pool.
This is a crab, too, right here. Look. Oh, that's another one? Yeah. Oh, my gosh. What is this?
That right there is a chocolate chip sea cucumber.
Oh my god.
Be very gentle. They're a little squishy, but we don't want to squish them.
Is this squishy? That's so weird. It kind of feels like a top mushroom too.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
There's my enemy.
Oh, I like this shirt.
Again, you are welcome to touch anything that you see in the next 15 minutes, but please only touch the shells, avoiding bodies and eyes of
anything. Oh my god. Coming around. That is so cool. Look at a massive fish. It's a grouper, I think. The sea turtle! Oh my gosh. Here's your turtle, Mom.
About
450
pounds.
450 pounds? He's so cool. There's a shark coming around. Sharks just chilling. Look at him. He's coming back up. He's relaxing. Look at that one. There's two. Look at the fish on her. He's chilling on the bottom now. That's crazy. All the fish that they're hanging out. Oh, look at the stingray down there. Man, there's a sawfish somewhere in there. Look at that fish in the corner over there just sitting. So
beluga whales. What? What? Are you kidding me?
Oh my god. She's so cute. That was so cool.
Look at the one
fall on his hand. That was so cool. There's a robin up a tree. She might be playing with that. My train. Did you? Hello, you guys. For those of you just joining us, welcome to our Beluga Whale Habitat. Our belugas are very active, but we do have five, as you guys can catch it. There's five total beluga whales here at the aquarium, and they're all in here. It has been quite a bit of moving around, so I will try and give you some names. Here, laying vertical in front of the window to the left there, that is Maple. Maple also has a red claw.
Look,
the
rainbow.
That claw is an enrichment device. She's a key to the program to improve the quality of life for them. While they're here at the Aquarium with us. In the center, they're swimming together. That is Whisper and Shiloh. Whisper is the bigger half. Shiloh is the smaller half. They are mother and daughter. Shiloh was born on May 17, 2020. So her birthday is in just a few days. They are swimming together. It is a nursing behavior, of course. Shiloh is not currently nursing very much. But she will occasionally. They can nurse up to 2 years for baby boomer day calves. Who else do we have here? This coming towards the window is Keenan. Keenan is another one of our females. She's an adult boomer. And all the way in the back, Emax is the largest one that I see there. I get a lot of questions about Emax. What you see on his body is extra skin. So yes, Emax is also very large. He's around 2,500 pounds. The extra skin comes from Emac having to lose weight. At one point, he was overweight. He had to be put on a diet to lose weight. So that is extra skin he has. That is what
Rachel, they have sea otters? Are you kidding me?
No, sometimes I walk away from the
building. No, really?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Otters are some of my favorite animals. I could buzz. I love otters. And there's a spot on top that they hang out on. Oh yeah, they're all chilling on the surface. Oh, there's a spot. Sea dragons? Oh, look at them!
Unlike their center top two parts, the pathway
keep northern seabirds in fly. They're not the best flyers, but they can do it. They had to get kind of like an airplane in order to get a really good start before they lift off. They really only fly to leave their nests up on the coast edge, down towards the ocean where they're going to spend the majority of their time.
Have you seen an otter face?
Now, if you're looking for penguins,
Rachel, look.
Once you pass the otters, we have an African penguin exhibit. These guys mainly found in the Goldwater Flats Gallery, but they do not only grow in water. Their exhibit is between 65 and 70 degrees right now. That's because they're from South Africa. That's a big check in the mountains.
Oh my god. Look at that one hiding in the cave. I like all their toys.
Oh my gosh.
Are you talking? Oh my god, hi! Are you guys pretty sociable? Look at the puffins back
there. Coral, Rachel, I see the penguins.
I see the penguins.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, there's penguins. Oh my god. Look at that one in the cave, it's just standing there. Oh wait, yawn! Well, that one's a sneaky boy. Panic Island. Oh, there's one over here too. Oh, Rachel, there's one. There's an eel swimming up here. Yeah.
What the? So unfortunately, after the sharks clip, my phone did die. However, we did attend both the sea lion and the dolphin show. And if you don't know, you're not supposed to record anything during those shows in case it distracts the animals. I was some of the few that respected that. Anyways, so both were super fun. We sat in the second row during the sea lion show. And it was amazing. I was cracking up the whole time. The sea lions were absolutely amazing. They were so funny, so cute. and we did get splashed a little bit by the sea lions. So rows like one, two, and maybe three were splash zones for the sea lions. And then at the dolphin show, it's like a stadium almost. There's like, so if the sea lion show has 500 seats in it, the dolphin show was almost like triple the size of the sea lion. There must have been almost 2,000 seats in there. And so rows 1 through 10 are splash zones for the dolphins, and we were sitting in row 3. We were sitting in the second row for the sea lion show, and we were in row 3 for the dolphin show, and we got drenched at the dolphin show. I mean soaked. I'm talking like I got a mouthful of salt water soaked. We were dripping wet. And it was so much fun. So the Atlanta Aquarium is a complete blast. I would highly recommend going. I definitely want to go again. Even just to like go visit the dolphin, and the beluga whales were really good. I just loved it. It was such a fun day. So I wanted to tell you guys that.
Got my gun.
We're home!
I then loaded her.
Jenna, where are we?
We're home.
Oh!
Hello!
Ladies!
Hi, man!
Ladies!
The house smells good.
Man!
No, she's investigating me.
Hi, lady. Neon. Hi. Neon. Neon. Hi. Hi. Hi, Bean. Come here.
Oh.
Hey, lady.
Is it going a long time, Neon?
Oh, thank you, Neon. That is a wrap for our trip vlog. So I am back home, and part 3 will be my haul. This is just one basket. There's another one on the floor. And here are my girls. They have not left my side since I got home. So aside from a couple of hiccups since we got home, like that our basement flooded, it's been very nice to be home. And I am back to work tomorrow on Wednesday. So it is currently Tuesday. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you next video for the haul.